Trump has a huge surprise for welfare recipients, he just destroyed Clinton's legacy. Putting Americans back to work has been one of Trump's biggest goals. One of the ways to do that is reducing the burden of welfare. Government handouts create a massive tax burden. Not to mention encouraging people not to find jobs. From the start of his presidency, Trump has vowed change. We are seeing change across all areas of government. The White House has changed. Congress is changing. Government agencies are changing. Now it looks like President Trump will overturn welfare standards set back during Bill Clinton's time. From Town Hall. Overhauling welfare was one of the defining goals of Bill Clinton's presidency, starting with a campaign promise to end welfare as we know it, continuing with a bitter policy fight and producing change that remains hotly debated 20 years later. Now, President Donald Trump wants to put his stamp on the welfare system, apparently in favor of a more restrictive policy. He says people are taking advantage of the system. Trump, who has been signaling interest in the issue for some time, said this past week that he wants to tackle the issue after the tax overhaul he is seeking by the end of the year. He said changes were desperately needed in our country and that his administration would soon offer plans. Trump said in October that welfare was becoming a very, very big subject, and people are taking advantage of the system. The changes Clinton made to welfare were disastrous. It created a system that dumped cash into the states. But there lacks accountability. Many Americans abuse the system. Others can't even get help. Above all else, welfare doesn't lead Americans into work. It only keeps them in poverty. If there has ever been a president that can reform such a system, it's Trump. Welfare is perhaps the most hated program among Americans. If he can reform it, he will truly make America great again. What do you think? Can Trump reform welfare? What changes do you think he should make?